everyone. The first, I will introduce my name. My name is Gracian Sitompul, student ID number 19025424-10068. Alright, here I will explain the article, Plastic Bag in the Ocean. Plastic bag in the ocean, the hazard of plastic bag in the ocean is greater than ever before. Studies show new effects and are revealing the extent of the problem it poses. Plastic. Plastic everywhere. It sinks all plastic packets, especially bags, that are a matter of grave concern as they are used for a few minutes and then throw away rather than being recycled. Global research of floating plastic. Ocean current do the rest, transporting them as part of the trash that is accumulated in ocean. Plastic bags are the largest component of the marine plastic debris according to the Clean Water. Number of single-use plastic bag. Plastic Europe estimate that 40% of all plastic products is used for packaging, which are single-use container and bag. While plastic wrap and bag, single and thicker grocery bags account for of plastic product, demand for a kind of plastic is growing. It's however not easy to pack the number of plastic bags used and discarded, as three and different estimate of its annual users. 2003 National Geography released the report that 2003 billion to 1 trillion plastic bags were consumed every year. During the same time period, worldwide estimate 4 to 5 trillion plastic bags were used every year worldwide, with USA and Europe together using 3% of bag. Three seem to be now recent reliable estimate, with these two figures still circulating in the media after 10 years. The Air Institute policy peg the number of bag used every year in 2040 still at a trillion, and the Ocean Weight Australia estimate in 2070 for number of plastic bag used annually stand at 5 trillion plastic bags. The USA was estimated to consume 100 billion bags in the 2040. More recent estimate stand 360 billion bags per year. According to APL blog, APL plastic report to only 10% of thick of HDPE bag and 5% of thin bags are recovered, so there as goes wasting. Exploring with the help of estimate from the 2070 National Geography report that 79% of plastic in landfills and as free floating worldwide, or 6.3 billion tons. It can be estimated that the U.S. is responsible for 327 billion bags that goes into the sea, and the global contribution to ocean debris is 30.95 trillion bags each year. The composition time of plastic bag. A. Composition. As mercury expand thicker bag and mother PET or type 1 plastic, and high density polyethylene or HDPE also called type 2 plastic. Well, then thin product bags are made from low-density polyethylene, LDPE or type 4 plastic. LDPE are more difficult to recycle and so their collection rate is also less. B. Condition. All plastic type break down faster in the air exposed to sunlight, that if they get buried underground of under sand, pond, and ABC new. Water, rain, and other environmental conditions also hasten these processes, and PHE.org.
Effect on marine life. A. Jellyfish are long alive. She thoughtfully mistakes floating plastic for their prey, the jellyfish, and are most likely to consume them. Has been proved that thirstily actually seek plastic bag out mistaking that for food. Brought to the seabed, top insects back the stay on the ocean surface. Once the plastic bag break down to small pieces, the as eaten by fish and other animals that travel to deeper water where they eventually get eaten by larger marine animals. The food flowered plastic pieces, smaller pieces of plastic because they do not decompose soon, act as a place where microbes and algae grow, which are used to as food by small marine animals. Plastic incision. In one effect of ocean pollution on marine life, and this includes eating plastic bag, small pieces of plastic can come from different plastic articles, so it is also difficult to separate effect for just plastic bag. Ecosystem effects. Plastic bag both the non-degradable and the biodegradable ones. Deposit on coast are affecting world ecosystem fine and 2015 study.
Theories in the ocean. Many of the plastic bags are also different by ocean current as part of the debris that is accumulation in my ocean of the world. Because of the ocean current, shape and size of this gray and the biodynamic expand the nation Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. Matter of individual choices. Of all the type of plastic, single-use shopping bags are used primarily by individual and the consumer in the rich. Since single-use bags are the matter of individual choice, people can tackle this problem along with our help and improvement from the government, industry, or supermarket by simple saying no to plastic bag. My article. Now I want to invite friends to saying no to plastic bag.